I'm sick. So, but that's not gonna stop me from having a good time on the computer. We're going over there. Ha! None of I have any. Where's your reuse? Where's my reuse? Sleeping. Another thing that I'm gonna do is run a pellet here. Another thing we're gonna do is stick it with that there. Another thing I gotta do is open this up. Easier access, and I might want long-range military what? Okay, we have a long-range military. I suppose we'll put it out. Damn it. We'll put it right there, I guess. Well, at least we're finally getting this there. It's on building. How much does this even cost? Oh, we can do anything else. Sniper, doing snipey stuff. What can we build? Apparently, you're getting married with them. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. You are gonna be removed. We'll get you something else, promise. You are gonna be reassigned. You are gonna go with your new wife. There we go. That should be the move. It does actually. That's a huge move boost. And you get your own wife. But sorry about your wife. It's no Raggers. I like it when my animals are Raggers. Food is doing quite well for the time being. Reeves, can you work on these bills? I really want them to expire, to be honest. Actually, how many do we have any? No, we just got this dough. Don't want it to be standing there, not doing anything. Gotta make sure I have bills galore.
Damn it!
Alright, well, we gotta go get a bed. someone to do some cleaning. I can't afford to have all of these animals just lying here. Steel is being good. Collapsed rock. We have collapsed rock. Okay, we're doing fine. Caravan. Caravan. One just gathering what they need. We have components. Okay, what does this thing do? Trade to gold. What does this even do? Trade long range military scanner. Well, let's select for trade. I need gold. So let's set it to gold and see what happens. Water wheel. be traveling again tonight. You go clean this up, please. You, can you demolish this wall for me? Now we have all of our stuff stored in one nice little tidy spot, pocket thing, something. The sword has been made. Is our caravan almost there? Almost. We're just gonna shoot up time a bit. Alright, we're gonna do some Oh wait, they had a bill? Questing pig leather. Apparently they did, and we can't... pig leather. Alright, we'll do some selling. And this some good... Oh wait, no, I don't wanna buy that. I'm gonna buy the advanced components and the components. Do you have Jade? Jade's the one I really like. No, I don't. What if I have to act? Who's on mining, by the way? A few people. Who's on building? I'd like to get that. And another thing I need to do is start pulling up this by a lot. What am I doing? Cargo pods. What's it? Oh, here's some meat, apparently. Someone, go get this meat. And set some hunting targets. Wait, what is that? They're set to be hunt the squirrels. No materials. You guys are heading north. That's fine. Are you getting a... who's on building, by the way? Can you build this for me before doing anything else? It's not a very long build. I don't see what this is gonna do. It's not a big one, so this is what you need to do. Build it. And what can we make out of this? Chem fuel for wood. What skill is this? I think anyone can do this. Okay, I don't know what some of this stuff is. What happens if I do this? Thank you. should allow us to expand our things. Look at this. We're gonna get a sentry turret. Really look at these sentries. Make sure they're nice and safe. Because these things explode when they come in. Damn it, not in space. I have an idea. Hello, you guys made it. Alright, well, it's time to call it a record, but first I'm going to do some trading very quickly. I really want Jade if you have it. It doesn't look like you do. Damn, you're expensive, boy. I'm going to trade some of that. We're only going to trade about... we only have 10 in case we get injured. 3 days of food is more than enough. Damn, they never have Jade when I want them to have Jade. Well, let's trade some of that. Security, and we're gonna put in a trap. We should already have a trap. We have a steel trap right here. Alright, well, next episode we're gonna...